Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install WordPress locally on your system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily use WordPress for completely free locally on your system. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you will be learning a lot of new things. So let's dive in into our video. So first you need to go to favorite browser and to type over here WordPress download. Hit enter. So that will show you this wordpress.org. So just click on this download button and you will get this download WordPress 6.8.2 at the time of making of this video. So that is the latest version of WordPress. So click on this download button and that's going to immediately start downloading about WordPress. I have already downloaded it, so that's why I'm going to cancel it. But you need to download this WordPress zip file. Next thing that you need to have is Xampp. So just type Xampp download, hit enter. So that will show you this apachefriends.org. Go to their official site of Xampp. So this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Here you will get a download button. So that is the latest version 8.2.12. So at the time of making of this video, so this is the latest version, and corresponding to that we have a download button. So I'm going to click on this download button and immediately you will see Xampp getting downloaded over here. It might also redirect to the SourceForge page. So from here also you can download Xampp. So I'm going to also post this link on our channel description. So once you have both these two products of Xampp and WordPress, so you need to install it. So we'll first start with Xampp. So just to double click on it. It's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. So welcome to Xampp. And here just simply click on next. So here you need to keep everything as default and click on next. So it's going to create a Xampp folder, which is totally fine. Click on next. So here you need to select your language. So I'm going to proceed with English. If you want to change it to Dutch, you can do that. I'll proceed with English and click on next. So it's ready to be installed. Click on next. And there you go. Our Xampp installation is directly begun. So it's going to take a couple of minutes to install Xampp. So by the time our Xampp gets installed, since we are talking about WordPress, I highly recommend you to follow this complete WordPress tutorial with Astra playlist. So all these videos are completely free. So some videos are 1 hour, some are 1 hour 30 minute video, some videos are in series. So you can watch these videos for completely free and you'll be able to learn how to create this very similar e-commerce store or WordPress website, like a fitness gym website, or you can even create your very own portfolio website. So you can learn all of these by watching these videos. So for example, if I open this e-commerce store video,
hello everyone,
we'll be able to learn how to create this type of website.
The best way to create an e-commerce website in less than 50 minutes. So after watching this video, we'll be able to create your very own online store just like this for free. And your customer will be able to view your products and then will be add them onto your cart and then use your unique promo code to get a discount. And then they can even make orders right from your website. And the best part is whatever I'm going to show you on this video will be completely free. So you don't need to spend any money on web developers or theme or even templates. So the only place where you need to spend some money.
So you can check that out. You can also check this.
Hello everyone. I welcome you all to Geeky Script.
Gym website.
I'll show you how to create a brand new website. A gym website from scratch. So a gym website will look something like this. This is our home page, then about me, then classes with all the class details and on.
Then so you can check all these videos on our channel. I am sure you are going to love them. Alright, so let's minimize this and wait for some time to install Xampp. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our Xampp is rightly installed. Also, do you want to start control panel? Option is rightly selected. So just simply click on finish. So that's going to open Xampp control panel. So here you can see we have Apache, MySQL and all that. So you need to start this Apache and then you need to also start for MySQL. So you can see both our Apache and MySQL is rightly started. If you are facing some issues, you can always refer to these two videos. So these two videos will be able to resolve your issue if you are facing with anything. Usually it should be starting properly. So after doing that, you need to click on this admin button which is corresponding to MySQL. So click on this button. So that's going to redirect to your browser and going to open this localhost php myadmin. Once when it is open, you need to click on new and you need to give a database name. So let's give the database name as WordPress and click on create. So that's going to create a WordPress database. Next, let's minimize this and go to your download directory where you have already downloaded WordPress. So here is that WordPress file. So just right click and click on extract all. So click on extract. So that's going to start extracting your WordPress over here. And you can see that WordPress is actually extracted over here. So when you go inside this latest folder, you will be able to see a WordPress folder. So if you again go inside, you will see all files and folders over here. So all you need to do now is you need to select this WordPress folder, then right click and then you need to cut this folder, and then you need to go to your C drive and then you need to click on this Xampp folder. So select that. Here you will get this htdocs folder. So you need to select this htdocs folder and go inside, and then you need to right click and paste that WordPress folder over here. Alright, so that's all you need to do. You need to download WordPress, then extract it, and then get that WordPress folder and put it on your htdocs folder. And after that, go to your browser again, open a new tab, and just simply type localhost / WordPress. So, exact same spelling, WordPress, with a W as small. So, WordPress, hit enter. That's going to show you this screen. So here you need to select your language. I am proceed with English with United States. Click on continue. So welcome to WordPress. Let's go. Here you need to provide your database name, username and password, everything. So remember, we have created a WordPress database. So that is what you need to type over here. So type that WordPress. Next, you need to give username. So username will be root. And password, you need to keep it blank, and database and other things like table prefix will be all default. And after that, click on submit. So alright, Sparky. So let's run the installation. Here you need to provide your site title. So let's give some site title like demo website and give a proper username. I'll give a very simple username like root, and I'll repeat that same password of root because I'm only going to use it locally on my system. If you are using it on some server or anything, you should be giving a very strong password. Alright, so I'll confirm these uses of a weak password. Next, you need to provide your email ID. I'll give a dummy email ID of example@gmail.com, and after that I'm going to just simply click on install WordPress. So that's going to immediately start installing about WordPress. So it's going to take some time. You can see it is rotating, so it is loading and it is installing over WordPress. So have some patience. It's going to install WordPress, and there you go. So you can see that our WordPress is rightly installed. So you can just simply click on login now. So that will show you this login window. So you need to provide your username and password over here. So remember, we have given our username as root and our password also as root. So I'll just retype that same password, and I'm going to check this remember me, and I'm going to click on login. So that's going to let me log in into WordPress. By the way guys, if you are facing any issues like this error in establishing connection with this database or this kind of error, you can always refer to this video. So here I have explained why you are getting this type of error and how to resolve this. Most of the time you are not going to see this error, but just in case if you are getting this error, then just follow this video. I have explained everything there. So now as you can see that we are into dashboard of WordPress. So welcome to WordPress, and this is our WordPress version 6.8.2. So here let's start with creating a WordPress website. So for that you can go to this appearance and go to theme, and you can just click on this add theme icon. So that's going to show you this add theme. So here let's install Astra. So click on install, and our Astra is rightly installed. Let's activate it. So Astra is rightly activated. So now if you go to this, hover over this demo website and click on visit site, you're going to see this type of website. So you can see it is powered by Astra. So our Astra is rightly installed and our website is already running. Next, how to customize it or how to install starter projects, everything I have already showed you on all these videos that are there on this playlist. So I highly recommend you please to follow this playlist. That's going to help you to learn more about WordPress, and I am sure you are going to love every single video that are there. All right, so do check that out. If you are facing any issues, mention that on our comment sections. I'm always there to help you. And also don't forget to follow us on our Instagram account. So yeah, so that's pretty much all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.